Our noses are key features determining what our faces look like. Having a nose that is out of proportion to the rest of the face can really upset some people. A nose correction can often provide a solution. For the most part, the nose is made of cartilage. The nasal bone forms the top part of the nose and the cartilage the bottom part. The nasal bone and cartilage give shape to the nose, determining its outer appearance. With a nose correction, we make changes to the cartilage and nasal bone. A major nose correction procedure is carried out under general anesthetic. A nose tip correction is performed under local sedation. After the procedure, you will usually stay at the clinic for a further 3 to 4 hours. An incision is made on the inside of the nose to access the cartilage. We call this a closed technique because the scars are not visible after the operation. The structure is loosened so that the inner cartilage can be adjusted. We can give a flat, wide nose a more pointed shape by adjusting the cartilage in the nostrils. The nose now has a sleek and pointed shape as the cartilage is tied together in the tip of the nose. Imperfections in the inner cartilage and nasal bone can be removed, giving the nose a more symmetrical shape. This is also done via the inside of the nose, so no incisions are needed on the outside of the nose. The nose is now symmetrical and natural in shape. Do you have any questions or would you like to make an appointment with the Boerhaave Medical Center? Then call 0031 20305 0030 or visit our website for more information.